In 2020, YG Entertainment becomes unusually hardworking. Currently, YG is focusing all efforts on the comeback of BLACKPINK on October the 2nd. However, they still suddenly introduce the next artist who will make a comeback through the poster with the question, who's next? Under the words, who with next was the date October the 16th. It is not clear whether this would be the date when the identity of the mysterious character above be revealed or will be the day that this person makes a comeback. YG has not revealed which artist will come back after BLACKPINK, but fans have thought of a series of bright candidates. Big Bang and Mino winner are the two most mentioned artists. Previously, the poster series Who Is Next were used to announce Big Bang's comeback. Moreover, the alien image also reminds Top because this is a male rapper's nickname. Big Bang resigned with YG earlier this year. They planned to reappear at Coachella Festival USA in October but was cancelled. Therefore, it is likely that YG will make a comeback to make up for them. However, some YG lovers guessed that the artist preparing for a comeback was the main rapper of winner, Mino. In August, YG announced that Mino would release a solo album in October. According to many fans, a few weeks ago, the male rapper also released hint that he was filming the MV. In addition, Rose, BLACKPINK, and ACMU are also mentioned. However, it is unlikely that the main vocalist of BLACKPINK will debut solo at the moment as her group is still promoting the new album. Fan comments. Is Song Mino, YG announced the plan for Mino to release a solo album in October, so it's pretty sure Mino. The recent online stage Mino also brought aliens. Mino also followed NASA. Who's next? Most likely it will be Big Bang because now YG uses coming soon. It's top due to the alien trophy, so I guess that. It reminds me of Big Bang, but I'm not sure. This poster must be Big Bang. Since Big Bang enlisted, YG has stopped using it. Looking forward to the King's comeback. However, YG always brings surprises. If you want to know who will make a comeback after BLACKPINK, let's wait for YG's next announcement.